just an American. I like an American bike.
Yeah, I understand. You older, Grandpa, so you like a more sedate ride. Some older, mature shit. Give me that.
I'll give you mature shit, Malk. Hey.
Ew, who that?
Malk, Deshaun, Johnny, brother of mine.
All right.
Hey.
What's up?
Malk's got us a connection, Johnny.
I'm good, man. I don't need one of them hair dryers.
Oh yeah? You sure now?
No, no. Some serious hardware. Malk's got us a connection that ain't got nothing to do with bikes.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, explosives.
That's right.
Okay.
With this, we could take the Angels of Death out of business for a long, long time.
Oh, you think? With that, it looks like we could take the whole fucking town out of business.
Motherfucking right.
So what do you say? Are you down?
Oh, man, you gotta ask a question like that? Looks like you're going senile or something, man.
That's what I thought you'd say.
Yo, you fools have fun, but remember this. You get in any trouble, you ain't meet me.
Malk, I don't know where you got that shit, man, but one thing's for sure, we will have fun.
Kai, play nice. Peace, son.
Later, Malk.
Peace.
Later.
Come fucking at me!
Will ya?
fucking see! You fucking ready for this?
Gun!
Where are you? Fuck you! Kiss my ass, deadbeat!
Jonathan?
Job done, my man. Those deadbeats ain't a problem, and you introduced me to your new friends.
Yeah, Malcolm Deshawn a good guy. No bullshit, apart from the hair dryers they ride. Seriously, man, you should start using the brothers more now that you're in charge. Give Terry or Clay a call if you ever need some help on club business. Might even do them some good to get off their asses later on.